Welcome to Info Flash. Say, did y'all lose power yesterday too? Yeah, when the lights went out, there I was cooking dinner. Oh, well, if we're getting specific, I was nuking a half-eaten burrito I found wedged in my couch cushions. Yeah, I know I shouldn't have. After all, I heard microwaves zap out all the nutrients. But hey, it kills the cockroaches too, so, you know, you win some, you lose some. Anyway, what was I? Right, the power outage. Apparently some plant out in Santo short-circuited. Heard the EMPs were knocking AVs out of the sky. The CPD says the blackout led to 120 mil in damages all in all. The real tragedy, though? I can't stomach a cold burrito.
Who's that? You got grenades up your ass too?
Better if you told me we were planning from the get-go.
They're not even human!
It's true what they say. You're good. Really fucking good. Got a stick up your ass, though. This is where we part ways. Good luck, V. And, relax a bit, okay?
Help him go!
Are you gonna tell me about the grenade?
They're not even
human! Oh, that. My brother ripped it off during a fight. With pliers.
Vampires, come on!
Ooh, one happy family.
You don't know the half of it. I could have chipped another one, but I don't know. I think this matches my style more. Besides, it's a real icebreaker with the ladies. Forgot any powder for my nose.
And? Does it work?
Not really.
What about my payment?
What about it? Here, like I said before, the best don't come cheap. Take care, V. And hey, keep your nose to the ground.
They're not even human! Vampires, the lot!
No! Arasaka's no! V, it's good you're here.
Had no idea you and the Aldecaldos had made up.
They continue to grind my gears something terrible. But, you know...
They're family.
Exactly.
What happened? Spit it out.
The Wraiths took Sol. The Brick Brain ventured out with a small patrol and never came back.
Sure it was Wraiths?
We've been observing their camp. We know they're holding prisoners, including someone important. We need to free Sol. I don't know why, but I felt I could count on you.
Belonged to a nomad family too once. City doesn't change us all that much, I guess.
That's hard to deny. Whatever goodwill you might feel, I'm sure you won't turn down one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast. A Tektronica Grodd. You saw it in action already. That and the gratitude of the Caldos.
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details.
Well, I'll be. Pan Am and V, what's going on there?
Him? After what happened to Scorpion, he shows up here? Guess probably for Sol.
Ignore that.
Hey, Pan Am. Seriously? You really aim to do this?
Someone has to.
You know you have a piston missing, right?
Someone has to.
See? Hello?
Doesn't seem like you get a lot of customers, huh?
True, but I get by from my regulars.
Well, how's that? They buy a new iron every week?
They bring them in for repair. The sand, it gets into every opening, every little crack. You gotta take them apart, air blast them every once in a while. If you don't, well, might eventually find yourself wishing you did.
Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
He'll be here any minute. Huh. You never mentioned seeking outside help.
We can use all the help we can get.
Okay, how you want to do this?
Quietly. An open assault would be suicide. Mitch is already setting up the recon. You'll sneak into the Wraith's camp while I cover you.
Wait. Meaning it's just gonna be us two? What about all you guys?
Look around! The last attacks left barely half of us standing. Our supplies are stuck outside goddamn Reno, and our gear... Don't get me started.
We're up shit creek, static. And I don't know if we're ever gonna find or fashion a paddle. Try as we might.
So we do what's...
Your leader gets nabbed and you, what, hope for the best? Rather than I think about what you do for the ones at the bottom of your food chain.
You're asking for trouble.
Leave it! He has a right not to understand.
There's Mitch. I floated a drone over the Wraith's camp. Will you take a look, or would you rather keep mouthing off?
Mitch, how you been?
Wishing duct tape could right all the world's wrongs. And hey, it shouldn't be me occupying your thoughts, but Saul. You taking a look or not?
Let's see what we got here.
The Raffins can't see it. Active camo, but that practically inhales battery juice, so make it quick.
They found an abandoned cement plant to squat in, with a mass of heavy gear. Locusts would be a better name for them. They fly into a place, strip it of all it's got, then move on. But this time... Do you see the wall? They've added some primitive security measures. It points to them aiming to stay longer. The question is why. Who knows for sure, but I would guess that Saul is part of the reason. He's still there. We have to find a way inside. That guard post is probably connected to the rest of the camp.
Our way in?
Maybe, but there are also breaches in the wall. Lightly guarded sections. Do you see the tracks? Tire tracks. Their vehicles were moving heavy freight. It could have been equipment. Either that or Saul's not their only prisoner. The tracks lead to the truck. Can you scan it? That's probably the one they kept Saul in. The main building, there. Saul must be inside.
Quite a spread. Been like looking for a diamond in a hailstorm.
If they haven't scrapped and gutted the place for parts, you could access the local camnet. You would just need to find the control room. The skywalk. It connects the garage to the main structure.
Okay, got some stuff to work with now.
Is everything clear?
Let's sum things up, just to be sure.
Sheesh. Okay. The Raffens captured Saul. They're holding him somewhere inside their base. We are the cavalry riding to the rescue, hoping to make it in time. You will strive to slip into the camp while I cover you, but we'll let bullets fly only as a last resort. They are many, we are few, so we'll need to look for any chance to gain the upper hand. You will pull Saul out, and the three of us will ride away at top speed. All clear now?
Yep. Let's go get Saul.
Perfect. Mitch, is the van primed?
I did what I could. Take a tour.
Solid job.
I mostly improvised, actually.
So,
way,
what?
Have to do.
You're at the helm of the clan now?
Something you'd like to say?
Just curious. Looks like you're in charge of the camp with Saul gone.
I simply have the loudest opinions. And just so happens, most folks tend to agree with them. But I'd like to be clear. What you and Pan Am aim to do, I'm grateful. Even if your plan has little chance of succeeding.
Aren't you the optimist?
A realist. But good luck all the same. Try not to die.
What do you think? All that's going on?
My stint in Mexico taught me there's no hole you can't crawl out of. But to do that, sure helps having a guiding hand, if you catch my meaning.
Saul.
You want my two innies? Without him, all this comes unglued.
How do you see our chances?
I was helping Mitch with the drones, and truth be told, it doesn't look good. Those parasites knew just where and how to hunker down. If you want to know my take, I think Pan Am's right. In and out quietly's our best bet.
Looks like someone doesn't enjoy waiting patiently.
I'd rather move my ass than sit on it, that's for damn sure. But when the clan's decided, it's decided. That's the way things are. I don't know. Maybe it'll be our own undoing.
You know, we could use a war vet's expertise. Sure you're staying back?
I'm sure every passing second puts Saul another step closer to death's door. Go on, V. Get him out of there.
Hold on a minute, I got one more thing. If you find Saul hasn't flatlined, you'll probably need this. Spike Superjet, a Rhino dose. It should speed up Saul's central pump. V.
Hope so. Thought I could carry him out of my back.
So that should be everything. V, will you ride with me?
Yeah, of course I'm going with you.
Okay, you take the wheel.
One me driving.
Yep, I need to fiddle with my scope a bit. Get captured. Anyone else? But Saul?
You said yourself he's not at the top of his form.
Yes, but moving civilians across the border during a bombardment? Hijacking a petrochem tanker? Opening the valves? Cranking a few figure eights to set the desert ablaze and give the kids a fun show? That's the Saul I remember.
All had our idols.
I know. It's just... See that? That is one hell of a storm!
Looking bad.
Oh, it's bad in more than its look. We have to move quickly. Okay, let's go over the plan again. You slip into the Wraith's camp, soft as a fox. But if things get noisy, I'll be your long-distance insurance policy. will be linked at all times. So as soon as you find Saul, I'll fire up the engine and we'll speed out of there. We need to hide the car. Park beside that outcrop. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there.
shit!
Target in position. Someone have you in range. Find Saul and you two get out of here!
Thank you. I'm bleeding!
Shit!
Thank you.
kill them now!
Something is out of whack.
Come on. Family's waiting.
So? How is he?
Time to don my dancing shoes.
Seems not bad at all. Demanded a cigar and some companions.
You wanna get eaten by rats?
That does sound like Saul. Now get yourselves out of there.
Middle of a shitstorm down here. Brewing to be a Category 5.
Brace yourselves.
Get out of the building. I'll be right there.
No fucking mercy!
Killing time!
Hang on!
The cavalry is about to arrive! Main gate, be ready!
Pan Am, you're making a mistake. Another one.
You're serious right now?
Those devils wanted to know our location.
And nothing to be shy about!
If we drive to camp now, we'll just be setting the table for them.
You look outside lately!
I'll make sure you
the storm will wipe our tracks!
And the scent of blood?
What?
got more chomping at our tail.
Fuck!
One way to treat an engine.
Fuck off, Saul. I can't squeeze any more out of it. Cut off that tail.
Get ready.
Middle of a shitstorm down here. Brewing to be a Category 5.
I know. Get out of this building. I'll be right there.
You're making a mistake. Another one.
You're sick.
furious right now?
Those devils wanted to know our location. If we drive to camp now, you'll just be setting the table for them.
You look outside lately! The storm will wipe our tracks!
And the scent of blood?
What?
We got more chomping at our tail!
Fuck!
Shake him! That's one way to treat an engine.
Fuck off, Saul. I can't squeeze any more out of it! Cut off that tail!
Get ready! All the condos! Shelter!
I know, damn it! There's an abandoned farm nearby. I'll get us there.
Now! Adam! Fuck! My head! You have to kill me?
Middle of a shitstorm down here. Brewing to be a Category 5.
I know. Get out of the building. I'll be right there.
What are you trying? Get out of here!
The Caldos!
How dare we have some fun!
Panam, you're making a mistake. Another one.
You're serious right now?
Those devils want us to know our location. If we drive to camp now, we'll just be setting the table for them.
You look outside lately! The storm will wipe our tracks!
And the scent of blood?
What?
We got more chomping at our tail!
Fuck!
We need to shake him! That's one way to treat an engine.
Fuck off, Saul! I can't squeeze any more out of it! Cut off that tail!
Get ready! Now! Adam!
Out there.
I remember this place. It should be safe, at least for now.
Hey,
inside, quick! Just in time for dinner.
Not hungry. I just swallowed a pound of sand. Looks like we're in for the night. A little power might be useful. Could you help me look, V? I'll search in here. A lot of useful things. Bangles left in a hurry.
Biotechnica made them a good offer.
Yeah, fry. Sell us your land.
You don't know that.
No bulldozers. Hey, it worked! We have lights!
Damn, it's getting cold.
I tried to get us some heat in here, but no luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this junk burning.
See what I see? Expiration date's from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky? Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on? Go on, get off your feet. It could be ours.
No, no lecture. But we do need to talk. That Wraith's crap. It shouldn't have happened. They wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in, one or two more raids and that'd be the end of us. And if you had mounted a raid of your own, well...
It's not the time for this. You're both exhausted.
Maybe you're right.
We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vade, tell him it's a damn rotten idea!
Don't be mad, bud. I think Saul could be right.
What? Why?
The clan's future, its survival. That's what's at stake.
Mm-hmm. Did you hear me talking about something else?
Compare the Raffens to locusts. I mean, Biotechnica's got experience with pests.
Hear that, Pan Am? That is the voice of reason.
All I hear is the fucking wind.
We've had our spats.
A few. Like any family.
A
are not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting. Arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
Well, what was that about?
To Haboobs.
Yeah. To Haboobs.
Ooh. Now that packs octane. Funny.
What is?
I rarely sleep with a roof overhead, yet this will be the second time with you. When you're on the road, day into night into day, your butt basically fusing with your seat. You forget what it's like.
Tell me about it. I'm still not used to it.
Right? Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? Little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, man.
I couldn't ask for more.
How's your whiskey, ma'am?
Warm. Subtle metallic aftertaste. Bold, yet smooth. 4 out of 5 stars.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I'd fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
I think I'm ready to turn in.
Yeah, it's been a long day.
We deserve a good, long sleep.
And V, I am glad you came. It meant a lot to me.
Do you hear that?
Nope.
The wind has waned. I can't speak for Haboobs, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plain, I sure can't get any shut-eye. Not a wink.
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.
Who's alive?
Hey, did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
Is all doing all right?
Cracked skull, 6 busted ribs, bruised kidneys, but he's back at it, bossing folk every which way.
You?
You gotta agree now. Next time, I choose the motel.
If there is such a time. Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad I better get rolling in a minute.
You need to stay. I think you can see that. Not one of them will admit it, but damn, do they need you.
Of course they do. Come on. Last night, when we were talking to Saul, both of you spewed some drivel. But I do have to grant him one thing. The Wraiths, the raid, it's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp. Whereas I...
Whereas you...
The Raffens wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldo's turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
Putting her in good hands, Pan Am.
I know. So, thank you. Once again.
Glad I could help. I'm glad I did.
Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan Am.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.